Well, hello there, amazing people. I have been talking to some people, and a lot of people starting to be aware of malware and viruses under Linux now that this Font on Lake malware is getting around the news on Linux. And I would say not a lot, but some people are getting a little bit concerned about, are we really that secure under Linux and stuff like that? It's actually a good thing that people are now starting to ask those questions, because you should never assume security. No matter how secure you think something is or someone is telling you something is, never assume that it will stay like that forever, and it actually is. How can you protect yourself as a normal home user if you just want to step, you know, your protection up a little bit? You don't need to go full-blown harden on a kernel and lock everything down. I have some point here that I have written down, and they are really, really simple. Update your system. If there is updates, run update your system as much as possible. If you're running a rolling release, it sucks, but you have to update every time there's updates, because with those updates, a lot of times it's security fixes, bug fixes that can be exploited and stuff like that. So if you are running a rolling release, if there's 10 updates a day, you update 10 times a day. That's the best practice. Run a firewall. Just to be sure, run a firewall. It's not a hassle, it's not a problem. People have been doing this on Windows for ages, but run a firewall. Scan files that come from the outside. So if you get some files from a friend, or you are sending files around, scan them with an antivirus. It takes no time, people. If you are sharing files, especially if you're sharing files that you download and share them with the Windows people and Mac people, be a good citizen. Scan the files before you send them out. And if you are receiving files or getting a USB stick from friends or co-workers and stuff like that, just scan them to be sure. It takes no time. It's just a little extra precaution. It's just being a little bit more safe. Use a condom. That's what this kind of is. Use a fucking condom. If you don't know the girl or the guy, tell them to use a condom. Just to be sure. Like, that's all I'm asking here. It's not rocket science. Use a condom, okay? Protect yourself a little bit. Treat Linux as it was Windows. And this is where a lot of people get, oh my God, what are you talking about, you crazy fool, and stuff like that. No, this has nothing to do with Windows being better or badder, or Linux being better or badder than Windows. It's being all of the security habits and anti-malware and virus habits that you have learned from running Windows or heard about from running Windows. Do the same thing under Linux. Have an antivirus scan running once in a while. Have a firewall. Don't trust a random email from a shaykh in the Cayman Islands or in some Zimbabwe that would make you a billionaire if you sent him $100,000. You know, do have the same common sense towards viruses and stuff like that and exploits as you do under Windows. Have the same under Linux. By doing that, you are protecting yourself massively. It don't mean Linux is less secure, it just means that you are putting on a condom. Be a good citizen, protect yourself, protect others, use common sense, and never assume anything is secure. Treat everything as it was equally unsecure. I'm out of here. Small little advice here, hope you guys can take with you. Go have fun, don't panic, just put on a condom on your system, basically. Do what you do when you are having fun time. See you all later, bye bye.